When he drove back out, the Clippers were clearly ready for that and had Marcus Morris shift over from the wing and scram Zubats out of that matchup. And Zubats, it was like a very interesting, because you typically see that scram switch in the post, and the Clippers were ready to do it on the perimeter. That happened once because Luka never.